Hi everybody, I'm Sacriel and welcome to my office. So this was a very small room in our house and Shannon renovated it to be quite Kingsman-y. This used to actually just be a closet, but we've expanded it into this awesome collection of stream essentials. So an Englishman essential here is the tea making facilities, including our Sacriel's tea, which is actually Yorkshire Gold tea, but with a Sacriel label. I actually said to myself that I'd never take off the plastic wrapping from this, but when we moved here, we didn't have any other tea, so I actually had to open it and I've drank some of these. So if you're listening, Taylors, I wouldn't mind a new box of this. But aside from the Englishness of the tea section, we have all the streaming essentials. So here's a collection of some of my CORSAIR gear, my keyboard and mouse that I use, my headset, my miniature keyboard for my streaming PC. And then if we go down here, we can see the extension of that, which is all the Elgato stuff. So Stream Deck, Stream Deck Mini, Stream Deck XL, the new foot pedal, which is awesome. If you run out of fingers and keys and buttons, use your feet. We've also got the key lights as well to make sure we look nice and pretty. And then finally, we've got this, which is one of my favorite things. This is actually something I got 8 or 9 years ago at one of my first PAX conventions, and it's covered in lots of awesome streamers. And we all signed it back then, and I've kept mine all these years. So have a look through there and see if you can spot any of your favorite streamers. And this is where I keep my top secret stuff, which will remain secret. Welcome to my streaming setup. I've got a nice big Corsair mouse mat, K100 RGB for gaming, K65 mini for my streaming PC, M65 Pro mouse. I dread to think how many headshots this little guy's got for me, and a M55 as well for the streaming PC. And then all headed up by our Corsair gaming monitor, 32-inch, 165 Hertz. Atop that, we have the lovely face cam from Elgato. As you can see, we've got our double Stream Deck XLs because you can never have too many keys. And then we've got our key lights. Ah, wave panels. We have a lovely magic floating bulb here, which is really cool. It's above my Herodric cube, which is awesome. Here, Shannon got a really cool headset holder for my Virtuosos, which actually matched the wallpaper really well. And then below we have the double PC, one for gaming, one for streaming. They're actually on little retractable ledges so that I can get behind them and change cables quite easily. And they can all mirror their audio and get everything connected nice and comfortably. And this is our wall of majesty. So we've got some cool things on here. Over here is my first YouTube award. And you notice the 42 after the name Sacriel there. That's where we actually got the name 42nd for the community from my original YouTube channel, which is really cool. This was some cool thing that Twitch did a few years ago where they gave out some badges based on some of the metrics from your channel. This was an article written about my streaming career and getting into streaming, which was really cool. And we really liked it aesthetically, thought it made the room look really cool. Up here we have a cool banner that we made for representing, again, the 42nd, back when a World War I game came out. And then over here we have our, they're called Kappa cards. It's kind of like a collector card for streamers. And across the years we can see the different progression of the art culminating in the holographic version at the end. There's only about 10 or 15 of those in the world and they've been given to very special people, so you know who you are. This wall was actually designed by Shannon to represent one of my favorite movies, The Kingsman. And we filled it with all sorts of cool memes and meaningful things. So we've got some old school ammo containers up here. Sniper scope, some World War II stuff, which is actually real World War II stuff that Shannon's family had in their storage. We've got our Kappa cards again, remember from here. We've got some of the 42nd badges, which have been redesigned over the years, and I'm sure many of you out there have some of these. All of my challenge coins, including the one we did with Extra Life to raise $10,000. So this is a range of cool cards that we got sent by the developers of Marvel Midnight Suns, a new game that looks really awesome. A selection of nerdy books that you can judge me by. And then down here, we've got a cool New World satchel and an awesome art book by the Total War Warhammer devs. That game is absolutely gorgeous. And this is an enormous manual of all their kind of concept art, which is really cool. Then back to the top again. So we've got Sacriel t-shirt from God knows how many years ago. A Sacriel Coke actually that Coca-Cola sent me when Overwatch first came out, which was really cool. This is the Esports Industry Awards where I was nominated for Streamer of the Year. This is my This is a genuine wafer of CPUs from Intel worth $1 million. It's not real, it's actually just like a prop. But inside here is my 12th gen CPU. Pride and joy. Then here's another extra life thing, like the challenge coin from when we worked with them. This is my Dundee Award, or actually an award that Shannon got me, Best Streamer Named Sacriel Award, so came second. Right, this is the bit of the wall that probably has me on a list. Real night vision goggles, prop pistols, these are nice and plastic, some umbrellas so that I can learn gentlemanly kung fu that they do in the Kingsman. All my dog tags, which is pretty cool. A lot of these dog tags are from different games over the years. And then also the original 42nd dog tags based on the badge we have here. This is some really cool sneakers, or trainers as we call them in England, because we're cultured, that Twitch had made for me with my name on them. Oh wait, I totally forgot about these. An actual fan-made little Legos of me and Shannon as Tarkov characters, which was really cool. Shoes, which I wish had little blades and bombs in them and stuff, but actually just standard shoes. So back to the top again, we have my Sheriff Eli hat, one of my most prized possessions. We have this little guy, which is from a secret project that you guys may one day find out about. Then we have a range of Kingsman-esque gadgets that can be used to incapacitate French people, and even more gadgetry. We have all my cool pins, gold pins that we've collected over the years from Twitch cons and PAX Primes. We have a labs card from Tarkov, which is really cool. We have just a normal watch. I wish it was one of the ones, but it's just normal. A passport from Hitman. More copies of my Virtuosos. You can never have too many. And then this, many of you, if you've been with me for like 8 or 9 years, this was the first t-shirt campaign we ever ran, and this was one of the original t-shirts from all the way back then. Thanks for watching my office tour video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to let me know in the comment section if you notice any Easter eggs. And you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here.